They've got 25% of the population on psychotropic drugs that are in the hallucinogen class. They've now got weaponized marijuana being put out to the George Soros movement that is hallucinogenic. And I'm not calling for making marijuana illegal. I'm a libertarian. They want to have the dialectic of putting the drugs out and having you use it and putting you in prison. I'm against that. But people need to understand that this is a very, very serious situation and is part of a larger operation to put you into a near dream state so that you're not really conscious. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. If I wanted to come on this show and talk to you like they do on NPR to put you into a trance, I could do it. But on purpose, I have a grating voice to get you out of your coma, to shake you free out of it. You know, if I wanted to, I could talk just as sweet and just as pretty as all these fake people, but I don't do that. I let you hear my real voice. And it's everything they hate. It's masculine. It's grating. It's like an alarm in the night. It's like a Marine Corps drill sergeant. But I'm not copying a Marine Corps drill sergeant. Drill sergeants are trying to encompass the classic status of a male instructing people in serious, dangerous things that affect their life so people listen, so they understand what's going on. So you've been warned. So if you've got what it takes, you'll listen. If you don't, you were warned. We did our job.